A motorcyclist hit a bicyclist on the I-205 off-ramp to Northeast Glisan. A witness tells us that motorcyclist was trying to maneuver a turn when he went over a guardrail and crashed into that cyclist. Medics took both of them to the hospital, but we are told that they are expected to be okay. Right now, the scene is clear. No delays in the area.